I came to Ecuador simply because the United States values a partnership and we're committed to growing it. One of the very first consulates that the United States opened in the hemisphere was in Guayaquil. Our diplomatic ties with Ecuador are some of the oldest that we have in the Americas. And today, we are working closely on a vast array of issues, simply because Ecuador, the country, and the Ecuadorian people stand on the front lines of many of the most urgent challenges that we face in this region and around the world.